So this sinkhole suddenly appeared more than a month ago, and I see they haven't bothered to fix this thing. Sad. So I haven't cycled in almost 3 weeks, I think. I'll have to check Strava. Busy period. Thank you. not sure if you can tell from the sound, but goodness, it's windy today. I'm actually struggling to pedal here. And in fact, the weather has been strange these last few days. I think it rained earlier this morning, and early afternoon. It was raining yesterday and day before yesterday as well. And this is mid-March, right? Anyway, should have come with the ascent. Too late now, though. I'm going to loop around via Meanwood, Kwamwena phase, I think it's 2 and 3 or something. Alright. Ah. 50 kwacha per tray. P.S. Today is March 18, 2022. It's a Friday. And the reason the streets are empty is there is a public holiday. In remembrance of the late Rupia Bwezanibanda, yeah? I don't want to lie and claim that I'm cycling for him, nope. He's doing this for me. I'm cycling through Meanwood, Kwamwena, I believe, and I've never taken video footage of this part of the city, or at least this part of Meanwood, Kwamwena. So if you're one of those people who follows me on the YouTube, and if you have a good memory, you probably recall that the last time I explored Meanwood, Kwamwena was when I was driving somewhere near Phase 2, it was, I believe, I don't know. It was 2019 or something, if not late 2018. Where to go here? Left. So you may be interested in knowing that I was actually casing this area not too long ago. So I drove through here most of last week. It's a dead end. Huh. That's embarrassing. I know there's a route to my right here, but I want to explore paved roads. This is legal though, but if I'd taken a turn to my right back there, I'd have come through here. Thank you. So not long ago, I was exploring this area to my left, and I got lost. Somewhere near Galunia Farm or something. I think Kwamwena police station, or is it police post, should be somewhere close, or somewhere along this road, I think. So by the way, one of the reasons I almost always on the lookout for these landmarks is so I can look up the roads and mark my footage, right? After all, this is a large-scale experiment. I think I'm lost. This does not look familiar. Yeah, it reminds me of these videos I've been binging on, right? Deep cave diving disasters. or more broadly speaking, cave disasters, if you will. As if you're not familiar with the place, it's quite easy to get lost. It looks like that youngster knows that this is the camera, right? I guess you're wondering how I know that I should turn left here. Spent most of last week and the week before kissing this area. But, alright. Oh, there we go. So Kwamwena police post is to my right. I don't know if you can see, there's a post up ahead. So to my left is Mitumbi Cemetery, right? wondering what's going on up ahead. Yeah, there's a crowd of youngsters. Really? I can't believe I've been cycling for more than 40 minutes, yeah? The GoPro says 42. That's okay. So proof positive that it was raining today, yeah? Kabow! Ooh. Taking it easy today. I haven't cycled in almost 3 weeks. Whew. Or maybe two, actually. So those are the characters that probably never went through driving school, right? Clearly doesn't know the traffic rules. Thank you. Oh. What's wrong with you, baby? Non è che la poncia in ginga, se la poncia?
crazy, bro.